The Tiger and the Fox. Once upon a time, there lived a furious tiger in a dense forest. It was a hot summer day, and the tiger was feeling very hungry. A hungry tiger went hunting in the forest for something to eat. He soon saw a fox resting next to a tree. The tiger quietly crept up behind the fox and caught. The tiger said, "You will make a tasty dinner for me." The fox, the inescapable destination was very clear death. Despite the danger, the fox thought hard to find a way out. The fox cried, "Wait! You are about to make a big mistake." Promptly, the fox declared to the tiger, "How dare you kill me?" On hearing the words, the tiger was surprised and asked for the reason. The fox raised his voice a bit higher and declared arrogantly, "To tell you the truth, it's I who was accredited by God to the forest as the king of all the animals. If you kill me, that will be against the God's will, you know." Seeing that, the tiger became suspicious, and tiger laughed. He did not believe a fox could rule a jungle full of animals. He said, "If you can prove to me that you are the king, I will let you go." Fox asked the tiger to walk with him to the nearby jungle. Fox said, "When the other animals see me, they will hide because they know I am the mighty and powerful king." Tiger agreed to go to the jungle with the fox. The wild animals were resting in the jungle. When they saw the fox and the tiger, they quickly hid in the bushes or ran far away. The fox smiled at the tiger. "Now that you know I am king of the jungle, you must leave here at once." The frightened tiger ran away and never returned. He did not know he was the one who had frightened the jungle animals away. The moral: wisdom is stronger than physical strength. If you believe in yourself, anything is possible. Use your intelligence at the right time. Thank you for watching this video. Please like and subscribe to our channel.